Liam Patrick. Just over 10 years ago, when the vision of NT Thunder was born, the core premise of the club was, and remains to this day, to nurture, develop and support remote talent across the Northern Territory. The club has seen many fleet-footed, remote-based players make their way from dusty red dirt ovals to the manicured playing arena of TIO Stadium, and even the SCG. And one such player is Liam Patrick. The Lajamanu lightning bolt has been listed with the Northern Territory Thunder for 5 seasons, commencing back in 2014. In this time, Liam played 29 games and booted 42 goals. As many remote players do, Liam sometimes drives 9 hours from his community into Darwin before jumping on a plane overnight to represent his territory. Something he's proven time and time again is important to him. The Lightning Bolt was an integral part of the 2015 NT Thunder Nepal Premiership. With AFL experience behind him, Liam has proved himself a big favourite with Thunder fans. He adds height to the NT Thunder list year after year and continually proves himself as handy a forward with a tremendous kick. Inducted tonight into the half forward line, NT Thunder welcomes Liam Patrick into the NT Thunder Team of the Decade.